So we just put the light bar on, which will hold the mast when we lower it. The light bar has a wire harness that gets connected to the back of the van to be street legal. License plate, of course.